Welcome to the Golf and Travel Show on Legends 100.3, the place to fine-tune your swing, dress for the course, club, or cruise, and get tips on the best places to play and stay at the right price. Vacation or staycation, host Dan Shoub, along with his expert guests, will tell you where to go to play golf and vacation, that is. Now, here's Dan.
Welcome to the Golf and Travel Show Sick Bay. I'm Dan Shoub, who's fighting some bad allergies. And right here in the studio, we've got Mike McGann from Legends Radio. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. I don't know how I tend to get by without getting my allergies. I get them rarely.
Oh, God, this allergy season has been horrible for me, and it's just getting worse. So, I mean, you all hear me cough all the time for my allergies, but this week it was just terrible.
I think my body is so overextended all the time that my immune system is incredibly strong just to keep one more stressor out.
I guess so. And, of course, joining us from on location at the beautiful country club that she lives at, also homesick, is golf tournament director Doris Muscarella. Doris, how are you feeling?
Good morning, everybody. Happy Sunday. I am feeling fair to partly cloudy.
It sounds like it. I sounded like that yesterday, and I was telling Mike that I switched from allergy pills to Mucinex. And it made a world of difference. So might want to suggest you give that a try, too. It might help you out.
It's good medicine, man. It always works works for me if I
need it. It is. But we'll try to save your voice as much as we can today.
Okay, a hot toddy with a little bit of lemon and tea and bourbon will help me tremendously.
That's going to get
at your club. Do they have room service?
No, they don't.
Well, you tell them they need to for times like this, you know.
Right.
Let them know Mike McGann from Legends Radio Center.
Excuse me. Like I say, sick bay here.
Wow.
All right. Well, why don't we get moving right along here? Last week on the PGA Tour. Rookie Jake Knapp held on for his first win on the PGA Tour at the Mexican Open. He had a four-stroke lead, lost it in the front nine on Sunday, and then got back on top, pocketed $1.646 million, got entry into the signature events for this year, got entry into the Masters, and he did all that while hitting only two fairways.
What?
I guess he's a scrambler.
I guess he
was, making it happen. On the LPGA Tour, hometown favorite, Patty Tavatanikit held on to win the LPGA in Thailand, so congratulations to her. That's one of my favorite places to play in Thailand. And on the Champions Tour, we had a first-time winner, Ricardo Gonzalez of Argentina. He won by one stroke in Morocco, and he got into the field by finishing in the top four on the European Legends Tour last year, and by winning, now he's got his tour card for the Champions Tour.
Well,
it's
wow.
Always that one stroke.
Yeah.
Always that one stroke.
Can you imagine? It's a life-changing experience, you know, and you could look at a round of golf and you could look at shots and things that you did right or wrong. One stroke can make all the difference in the world.
That's so true.
Also, this past week, just down the road from here at the park, was the match last Monday night. And, of course, that was an event that featured Rory McIlroy, Max Homa, Lexi Thompson, and Rose Zhang. It was a skins event for charity. Rory looked pretty good, pocketed, including some of the side events that they had, $2.4 million for charity. Lexi, $200,000 for charity.
Wow.
Max and Rose, zero. Wah, wah,
wah. Oh boy, I need a sad trombone on this one.
Other than Rory, I have to say the quality of golf, not that great. The value of watching it was pretty good, though. They had a lot of commentators and a lot of interesting commentary. The players, of course, were all mic'd up, so we got to hear them all throughout the event. Maybe that was a bit of a distraction as far as the quality of play. But it was just interesting to hear the conversation.
It is pretty cool, isn't it? When you're kind of drawing that curtain back in that way.
Mm-hmm. No,
it's neat.
All four of them are very personable people. Interesting
right.
people and good in front of a microphone. So, you know, Max Homa was a little embarrassed. He three putted from 15 feet on one hole, and Rory made him take the second putt that was short. And he said, "Oh, if I miss this, my mother, she's going to be really angry." And then he went on to miss it, of course. So, but the good news is for average golfers like myself, I wouldn't call Doris. She's really good. But, you know, it makes us feel better about our own game when you see the pros three putt too.
It gives me a bit of hope for next time I play Mario Golf.
There you go. There you go. But
it was for charity, which is a big...
It's for charity.
That's really what it's all about.
Now, I have to say, I'm still waiting for an invitation to go check out the park. From what I saw on TV, I wasn't impressed with the fact that it's worth a couple of $100 to play. I know it's a municipal course. They charge a lot. I guess that's to help maintain the course because I know they do a ton with the first tee, which is what the charity was at this event. So they got a lot of kids that come out, some inner city kids as well. You know, I mean, it was beautifully manicured. The greens were beautiful. The fairways were beautiful. I'm just not sure. I mean, I play a lot of very, very nice golf courses that are very expensive often. I'm not sure if it's there. So, and maybe you got to be there to experience it. So if anybody from the park is listening, get the Golf and Travel Show host out there so that we can give it a fair assessment. I think that would be
great. And the co-host. Don't forget the co-host.
All of us. All of us. Absolutely. Also in the news this week, let's see, who do we got playing this week? We've got, well, first of all, the LIV Tour, Anthony Kim.
Yes, if we have to.
Anthony Kim is back. So, he started out with a shank. He shot 76 his first round. He's in dead last, as far as last I checked. Everybody was waiting for him to come back. They made a big deal about it. LIV paid him a lot of money to come play. And after a 12-year layoff due to weird injuries and insurance policies and stuff, everybody thought that he would be just amazing, but maybe not so much. This week, of course, they're playing just down the road, the Cognizant Classic at PGA National. You could still go see the final round later today. If you have a MasterCard, you could get a discount on tickets. If your active duty, reservist, or retired military and your registered dependents can all get in for free, which is always the right price. Children 15 and under, also free with a ticketed adult. So go watch the best golfers in the world play because this is as close to you as they're going to get. The LPGA, on the other hand, should have finished up a little while ago. I didn't see who won, but they're playing in Singapore, and that's the reason why. It's a day earlier over there. And, of course, as we mentioned, LIV Golf is in Saudi Arabia this week. So, all right, what we are going to do is we're going to take a very quick break. Then we're going to talk a little more golf because Doris has three big events that she's working on and we want everybody to turn out and come play. Then we got a little bit of travel news and, of course, some deals on travel that you won't want to miss. So stay tuned and we'll be right back with more of the Golf and Travel Show.
Teeing off for the money and I want to get paid.
Hi, Golf and Travel listeners. It's Dan Shube here with a message for your retirement. Golf and retirement go hand in hand. And when looking for a retirement advisor, trust and experience are two qualities to look for. And my friend, Jupiter Joe Thomas, possesses both of these. Whether you're in retirement or looking to retire, give local expert Joe Thomas a call at 561-743-0999. That's 561-743-0999. Or go to JupiterJoe.com. That's JupiterJoe.com. Mention my name, Dan Shube, and receive a free copy of Joe's book, Retirement Know-It-All. After I read his book, I became a client. His advice has allowed me to sleep easy and not worry about retirement. Phone again is 561-743-0999. That's 561-743-0999. Or just go to JupiterJoe.com. That's JupiterJoe.com. Easy, right?
Doris Mascarella here. When I'm not co-hosting the Golf and Travel Show, I'm Southeast Florida's leading business and certified golf tournament consultant. I provide comprehensive solutions to all aspects of a golf tournament. From planning, management, marketing, administration, and logistics, I take care of the big picture or the smallest detail. With a passion for golf combined with years of experience as a golf tournament and event consultant, I organize events that exceed expectations and raise the bar of excellence. Your business or charity deserve no less. If you're ready to host a remarkable golf tournament that will leave your clients, players, donors, and spectators in awe, call me, Doris Mascarella, at 954-240-4853. That's 954-240-4853. Or simply visit my website, golfcharitytournaments.com. That's golfcharitytournaments.com.
Four. straight down the middle. It went straight down the middle. Then it started to hook just a wee, wee bit. And that's when my caddy lost sight of it. That little white pellet has never been found to this day. But it went straight down the middle, like they say. Whack down
and
the fairway.
We are back. And as I mentioned, this segment of the show we're going to dedicate to some upcoming charity tournaments that everybody needs to know about so they could come out and play some great golf and raise money for wonderful causes. And I'm going to take the lead on this only because Doris isn't feeling well, but feel free to chime in, Doris, wherever you would like.
Thank you.
I'm going to do this chronologically. So the first event that Doris is running is the Celebrity Golf Tournament, the third annual South Florida Broadcasters will be there. I will be there. Hopefully Mike will be there.
I'm gonna try to make an appearance at that one.
And this is an event that Doc Reno from Big 106, he's been a fixture on the radio and music scene for a couple of decades here in South Florida. And it's his event that Doris is running for him. And it's at Plantation Preserve Golf Course and Club on Saturday, March 30th. It's a beautiful golf course. I hear it's in wonderful condition. There will be, it's $200 for a golfer to play, $800 for a foursome. There's going to be breakfast. There's going to be range balls. There's going to be a $10,000 putting contest, gift bags, all sorts of food and drink on the course, longest drive, closest to the pin. Pardon me. Beat the broadcaster. A hole-in-one for a Mercedes-Benz. I think there's a hole-in-one for $10,000 as well, maybe. Pardon me. I think I'm biting off more than
I'm
can chew.
You, this,
you may have to come save me, Doris.
It really is the golf and travel sick bay today.
I know. The more
wild.
I talk, the worse I sound. But
Dan, it's $1 million hole in one.
$1 million hole in one.
$1 million hole in one.
I guess that's inflation, huh? It's gone up to $1 million.
We got to practice a lot.
Well,
I need to practice too.
My last hole in one was about 55 years ago, so I think I'm due for another one. So. I'll have to sharpen my swing a little bit there. But so if people would like to play in this event, they can call Doris at 954-240-4853, and she can get you signed up for this event. Pardon me.
That's Dan's exclamation point
today.
I know.
But if you thought that sounded really exciting, we got more for you, okay? There is the 37th annual St. Bonaventure Golf Tournament taking place Saturday, April 13th at Jacaranda Golf Club. And it also will benefit several wonderful charities. Let's see. Doris, why don't you tell everybody a little bit more about that? I know here's the website, koc12240.org/golf. So that's a little bit difficult. Why don't you give everybody your phone number one more time if they'd like to sign up for this event?
Absolutely. My phone number is 954-240-4853. And this golf tournament benefits four different charities. It benefits the Honor Flight, South Florida. It benefits the American Legion. It benefits Children's Harbor, where they harbor children that have been human trafficking, and the St. Bonaventure Catholic Church. So the It is the 37th annual. It is spectacular, and it will be held at Jacaranda Golf Club on Saturday, April 13th at 8 a.m.
And we've got one more event that's coming up, and I know this one's really near and dear to your heart, Doris, because this is your own event. Not only are you running it, but it is yours, and that would be the Martini Golf Classic. It's a
Correct.
Business networking event. It's Saturday, May 4th. Why don't you take over, Doris?
Dan, for the record, it's our event. We are also promoting the Golf and Travel Show. The Martini Golf Classic will be held at Glen Eagles Country Club, and as you walk in, you will get a martini. It starts at 11:30, shotgun at 12:30, and for more information, please visit our website, themartinigolfclassic.com.
And, of course, they can also give you a call to sign up for that at 954-240-4853. So, we've got, there was a time in my life where I was getting invitations to play in scrambles all the time, and I got to a point where I was like, I'd like to hit my own ball every once in a while. But now I'm at a point where I don't get that many invitations. And when I do get a chance to play in a scramble, it is so much fun. And I enjoy it so much. And, you know, it's nice when you have a foursome and you got four chances to make a good shot. It makes people happy. And when you raise money for wonderful charities, it's even better. It's win, win, win. Everybody wins. So please sign up for these events. And, of course, you could also go to our Facebook page, facebook.com/TheGolfAndTravelShow or thegolfandtravelshow.com, our website, and you can find our contact information if you didn't catch the phone numbers or any of the other details. All right, a little bit of travel news. The United States has issued increased caution for visitors going to Mexico, especially the Cancun area, for spring break. They've been issuing these warnings regularly, but they seem to be stepping it up a little bit. You know, most places, there's always danger wherever you go. And if you keep your wits about you, it's fine. Yep. But during spring break, when people are consuming, you know, inordinate amounts of alcohol, they let their guard down. And that's when trouble can happen. So please, especially you kids, be careful out there. Also, Universal Orlando, their new theme park, DreamWorks Land, they announced it's going to be opening this summer. So you can meet Shrek there.
Wow.
And, you know, learn some kung fu moves with Poe.
Hey, it sounds fun to me. I mean, like, that sounds legit cool.
This is right it's by the convention centers where they're building this. So it's not by the other Universal Park. But, you know, I think it seems like only yesterday when we were first talking about it, when they announced it. And they're building it really quick. I'm surprised. I guess there's a lot of money to be made in theme parks, so they don't want to waste any time.
Oh, yes.
I got one more travel story, Mike. You're going to like this one.
Love it already.
Okay. So Delta Airlines, I think they had like a direct flight from Atlanta to San Juan recently. And they decided to have a celebration for a new Virgin Voyage ship. So yes. They had some entertainment and stuff, you know, at the gate and this whole celebration. And everyone gets on the flight to San Juan. And who gets on with them but Sir Richard Branson?
Well, there you go.
And every person on the flight who was a member of their mileage club, their Sky Miles, was given passes for two people on the cruise line for free.
Oh, that's amazing.
Can you imagine? I mean,
that's mind-blowing.
The only thing that would be really bad is if you were on that flight and you were not a member of their mileage club.
Yeah, right.
And you didn't get it. But I know that you're planning to take a cruise on Virgin pretty soon, coincidentally, right?
It's the Legends Radio Cruise. Legends Radio teaming up with Virgin Voyages and our friends at Travel by D.
So if people would like to cruise on Virgin with Mike,
that's it.
How do they get a hold of you?
Well, call Travel by D because the packages that they've put together for this cruise, a lot of savings and exclusive events. I'm going to be there, of course. It's Dominican Day, sailing June 7th through the 12th. Call my friend D at 561-899-0999, 561-899-0999. A lot of great perks. When you book that way, some exclusive parties hanging out with me, it's going to be unbelievable.
Now, from what I read in this article, these ships in the Caribbean, they often pass Necker Island, which is his private island,
okay. And
he sees them going by. And he either waves or he shoots off fireworks when they go by.
Well, we'll keep an eye out for that.
Keep an eye out.
I'm hoping.
what a cool guy.
Sounds like a lot of fun.
The Valiant Lady is the ship, and it's a very cool ship. So
I've heard wonderful things. Yeah. The most wonderful thing is that they're adults only.
Yeah, true story. It is. It's,
you know, if you got kids and you want to cruise with them, that's wonderful. But when you don't have kids anymore, or they're out of the house or whatever, you don't want to be with other people's kids.
They've got a karaoke bar room called The Groupie.
Oh, nice.
That I'm probably going to be doing a show or two at during this. And they've got guitars and instruments there for people to play. So wow. It's going to be very cool. And I'm excited about it.
You know, interesting you say that because, you know, his hotels obviously focus on music, you know, Virgin Records and stuff. And the only other hotels I ever heard of that is the Hard Rock, where often you could get a guitar or something in your room. They'll loan it to you to play a little bit. So,
true story.
Virgin, very, very cool company. Yeah. Richard Branson, very, very cool dude.
Cool cat. 561-899-0999. Book it through my friend D.
There you go. All right, we're going to just take a very quick break. I've got a bunch of airfare deals that you won't want to miss. Stay tuned, and we'll be back with more Golf and Travel Show.
When you see me, Tia. up, you better step aside.
Hi, Golf and Travel listeners. It's Dan Shube here with a message for your retirement. Golf and retirement go hand in hand. And when looking for a retirement advisor, trust and experience are two qualities to look for. And my friend, Jupiter Joe Thomas, possesses both of these. Whether you're in retirement or looking to retire, give local expert Joe Thomas a call at 561-743-0999. That's 561-743-0999. Or go to jupiterjoe.com. That's jupiterjoe.com. Mention my name, Dan Shube, and receive a free copy of Joe's book, Retirement Know-It-All. After I read his book, I became a client. His advice has allowed me to sleep easy and not worry about retirement. Phone again is 561-743-0999. That's 561-743-0999. Or just go to jupiterjoe.com. That's jupiterjoe.com. Easy, right?
Doris Muscarella here. When I'm not co-hosting the Golf at Travel show, I'm Southeast Florida's leading business and certified golf tournament consultant. I provide comprehensive solutions to all aspects of a golf tournament. From planning, management, marketing, administration, and logistics, I take care of the big picture or the smallest detail. With a passion for golf combined with years of experience as a golf tournament and event consultant, I organize events that exceed expectations and raise the bar of excellence. Your business or charity deserve no less. If you're ready to host a remarkable golf tournament that will leave your clients, players, donors, and spectators in awe, call me, Doris Muscarella, at 954-240-4853. That's 954-240-4853. Or simply visit my website, golfcharitytournaments.com. That's golfcharitytournaments.com.
And we are back, and as promised, I have a ton of air deals this week for you.
Now that we got our medical discussion done while we were off the air there.
I know. Oh, man. These deals, of course, they come and go, so just because I saw them this past week, they may still be there, they may not. Best way to find them, of course, is go to googleflights.com, put in where you're going from, where you're going to, and look at it month by month, because these deals sometimes are just a few days on certain months, so you can look at several months and figure it all out.
Right.
And these are in no particular order today. First off, right from PBI, which is unusual to get any direct flights out of PBI, but we found one going to Chicago in the spring, which is a better time than the winter.
Yes,
and $183 nonstop round trip on United to Chicago.
Wait,
from
really?
PBI. Yeah, that's pretty cheap.
That's a really good deal.
That is.
Yeah.
And in the spring, Chicago's nice, you know. Winter, not so much, but yeah, that sounds like a good deal to me. To go international, though, you're not going to get any direct flights from PBI. As a matter of fact, you probably have to change twice. So how about if you want to go to Paris, we got a flight out of Miami, $520 nonstop round trip, and it's on Delta or Air France in the spring or fall, I think either April or the fall.
Wow, that's a
April
good
in Paris. That sounds like a song, Mike. You wanted to give us a few bars?
April in Paris.
<There you go.
laughs>
Sounds like a great deal.
It is a great
deal.
Here's another great deal. Miami to Barcelona. The cheaper is with one stop, probably in Lisbon, because it's on TAP, the Portugal airline, $472. Or if you want to go nonstop, on American, $520 nonstop round trip. And Madrid is also on sale from Miami. Again, one stop on TAP via Lisbon for $460. Or you can also go for $460 nonstop, but it's on Air Europa. Their reviews are mixed. That used to be the Italian carrier, and they kind of went bankrupt, and it became Air Europa, and they get mixed reviews. But you can also take American out of Miami for $474. Not too bad. How about Los Angeles? Pardon me. From Miami, nonstop round trip, $195 to Los Angeles.
Okay, wow.
Not bad. A lot of people might not want to stay in Los Angeles, but just remember, in Southern California, once you get there, there's a million other places you can drive to once you get out of that airport after a couple of hours.
Yes.
You know, you could go to Palm Springs. You can go to a lot of really cool places. So don't discount Los Angeles.
No, don't.
Punta Cana, I was just there. My daughter was just there. Love it there. You can go in April or May. They got some great golf, and it is, let's see, nonstop from Fort Lauderdale, $252. That's probably on JetBlue, which is what I flew. A little bit cheaper from Miami nonstop round trip, $247. And you could get some great deals on all-inclusives as well as on golf.
Okay.
The last one is a deal that I'm actually considering myself. Every once in a while I do that. April or May, Lima, Peru.
Okay, yeah, you know I've wanted to go there.
I always want to go there from Miami. Round trip from Miami.
It's beautiful.
Oh, you've been there, Doris, huh?
I haven't been there.
Oh, you haven't.
I have friends that have gone there and come back with some amazing pictures. It's absolutely spectacular.
Well, you can fly round trip to Lima right now from Miami for $228.
Wow.
Okay, so it's not nonstop. You're going to make a stop, but sometimes you can take advantage of those stops. So not a bad deal. All right, what I want to do is thank our sponsor, Retirement Network Advisors, Jupiter Joe Thomas. He's not just a friend. He advises me as well, and he does quite well for me. You could reach him at jupiterjoe.com, tell him I sent you, and ask for his free book. And actually, he'll be our guest next week on the show. We're going to be talking golf as well as retirement.
Oh, it'll be good to see Joe.
Yeah, they go hand in hand, right?
They do. That's what the spot says.
And, of course, thanks to our co-host, golf tournament director Doris Muscarella. And if you want to play in any of those events that she is directing, you can reach her at
954-240-4853, and we'll feel better next week.
I think we definitely will feel much better next week, and nothing that getting out in the fresh air and inhaling some more of those allergens won't help. But, hey, you know, spring comes early in Florida, and things will be in bloom any day now, so it's the good and the bad that you take with living in this paradise that we call home.
Truth.
All right. What we're going to do is we're going to be right back here again, same time, same place next week with Joe Thomas in another exciting episode of the Golf and Travel Show. You won't want to miss it. And in the meantime, just make sure that you hit them straight.
Thanks for listening to the Golf and Travel Show, hosted by Dan Shoup. Dan's here every Sunday at 7 a.m. to help you hit 'em straight, whether you're in Palm Beach County or traveling around the world. We'll see you next Sunday morning for more of the Golf and Travel Show right here on Legends 100.3.